filling up these four containers with water from the air conditioner. This is pretty clean water. No chlorine in it. I'm going to do an experiment and see if I can propagate this fig tree into two plastic containers filled with water. I want to see if I can transplant this tree to another area of my property so that I can have figs growing on multiple locations. There are some figs growing on the tree right now. So I need to find a couple of good branches to cut off. So maybe this can grow into a new tree. I sure hope so. So I'm going to pick off the bottom couple of leaves here so that I can fit the stem into the container of water. So there's nothing special or fancy about what I'm doing here. It's just water from my air conditioner in some plastic containers. I chose plastic containers that are not clear and not transparent, so the light won't. So not as much sunlight will go into the water so that roots can grow and feel like they're in dirt. I'm interested in this experiment because I'm not using any root growth hormone, not using anything purchased. If this works, then I've got an inexpensive way, or a free way, to grow new fig trees. It's been about 30 minutes since I cut the figs and they're wilting, but I think that'll be all right. But I wanted to make a note that I've moved the figs into the shade under this tree, and I'm going to leave them in the shade for about 10 days and see if they survive. Well, the fig trees have lost a lot of their leaves since I clipped them off the mother plant. I don't see any roots yet, but there's some kind of like white junk oozing out of the stem. I don't know if roots are going to come out of there. I don't see any roots on this plant, but it's not dead. It still has green leaves on it. So I'm going to let it stay in there until I see something happen. Now this fig tree cutting is doing a little bit something different. It looks like it's trying to put out some roots. If those are roots, they're really short right now. Whoop. No, that's not a root. It just came off. No, those aren't roots because they just break off. I was thinking that this was roots maybe trying to come out, but when I rub it, it just flakes off, so I don't think that's roots. I really don't know what's happening. There are a number of green figs growing on the donor plant. And here are the two cuttings that I cut a long time ago. I was getting discouraged with these because I haven't seen any root growth until today. So there's no root growth from here down, but right here are some roots that are coming out trying to tap into the water line. This white stuff is not root. It's just this weird stuff, it just flakes off. But what's encouraging is that you can see just these tiny little roots right there coming out. They look like they're coming out where a bud is located on the stem. And these plants are probably starved for nutrients because all I put in these jugs was just water. There's really nothing else in there. So to encourage more root growth and make sure these plants don't die on me, I'm gonna go ahead and add a little bit of topsoil to the water. This will add some minerals and nutrients for that the plants need. And I'm gonna add a little bit more water too. Well, this cutting now has roots coming out where the stem was making contact with the water. I'd like to try transplanting one of the fig trees to be here next to some mint that I have growing. This is a good day to transplant because it's cloudy and it's starting to rain. The plants should have an easy day being in the ground. I won't have too much sun to deal with today. Yesterday I planted this fig tree in the ground and it's still alive. Let's go check on the other one. Yesterday I put this fig tree in the ground and it's still alive too. It's not wilted. I need to keep it thoroughly watered so that the tiny roots will continue to grow and so the baby tree doesn't dry out. There's the donor fig tree over there. That's where these cuttings came from. Let's go see if we have some figs to pick today. Ooh, that one looks good. All right, that one came off. All right.